What's trending in anime?
Don't toy with me, Miss Nagatoro anime gets second season. The evening session of special event for the anime of Nanashi Don't Toy With Me, Miss Nagatoro manga announced on Saturday that a production on second season has been greenlit. Character designer Miss Saki Suzuki drew a visual to celebrate the news. The visual will be on the screen right now. And if you don't know what the story is about, here's a short summary. Mischievous Nagatoro-san always bugs Senpai to get a reaction out of him. What is her motivation? Does she just want to create misery for Senpai, or maybe she secretly likes him? And looking at some comments, some people are saying, so one comment is, deserved, was the best show of the year. Another comment is, great news, the anime didn't even get to the good stuff yet. Another comment is, this is pleasant news that I had a feeling would come to fruition. Another comment is, yeah, I really enjoyed the anime and I'm glad it's getting a second season, so we can see more of Senpai and Nagatoro's antics. Another comment is, this news definitely put a smile on my face. So their overall comments are like extremely positive. They're just glad this got a second season, and some people are even saying this is the best anime of 2021, and that's honestly up to them. For me, I honestly can't really say anything about the best animes for this year because I didn't really watch that many animes. I was more like reading manga, I would say. But for an anime I watched that I liked, I guess Attack on Titan, even though it wasn't animated to the best quality, I would say it was still decent animation wise but yeah, this video is gonna be pretty short, just to let you guys know that this anime is getting a second season, which is awesome news. But yeah, let me know in the comment section below if you guys enjoyed the first season for this anime. I still haven't watched it yet. Let me know in the comment section below if I should watch it or if I should read the manga for this anime.
Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys want more videos like this, just make sure you guys like the video and write in the comment section below that you guys actually enjoyed the video. And yeah, I'll keep creating these type of videos in the future. So see ya. Yeah, my niggas still trippin' for fun.